In this video, I'll show you how to make changes and cancel an AC manifest using BorderConnect. In an AC manifest, there are two primary areas where information may need to be updated: the trip details and the shipment information. Thanks to BorderConnect's eManifest sync feature, making changes to an eManifest and updating information with CBP is now as simple as clicking a button. For a more in-depth guide on how to properly make changes to your AC manifest, you can also visit BorderConnect support wiki at wiki.borderconnect.com. In the first part of this tutorial, I'll cover various examples of trip information that can be modified, and for the second part, we'll delve into how to update shipment information. So, let's get started. Once you're logged in, head on over to the AC Manifest menu option and select Search AC Manifests. Next, click on the specific AC manifest you wish to make changes to. Once you're in the AC manifest, you'll notice that the status is currently set to 3 blue bars and on file with CBP. In this example, I'll change the ETA, add a team driver, and add a seal. To change the ETA, click Edit in the top left, and then change the estimated arrival date and time to tomorrow. Then, click Save. Once back on the AC Manifest Details page, scroll down to the Select Driver box. And anytime you see a magnifying glass icon, that means BorderConnect will look up the information for you. So, just type in the first few characters of the driver's name, and click to assign them. And if this is a new driver, click Add Driver, add the driver details, and click Save to assign them to the manifest. Now, to add a seal to the trailer or truck, hover over the three dots, and click Add Seal. Enter the seal number, and click Save. Now that the changes have been made, go to the top of your eManifest and click Sync with CBP, where the status will change to 2 yellow bars, transmitted. And when the status updates to 3 blue bars, complete manifest on file with CBP, Customs will then have all the changes you just made. It's also recommended to print, fax, or email a new driver lead sheet, as it will contain the new team driver and seal. Now, I'll show you how to change shipment information. So, scroll down and click into the shipment in your AC manifest. Once you're in the AC shipment details page, I'll show you how to change a shipper and commodity information. First, I'll change the shipper, and you can easily remove the shipper by hovering over the three dots on the right-hand side of the shipper and click Remove. Now enter the first few characters of the name of the shipper or address in the Add Shipper box. Just click it to add it. And if this is a new shipper, just click Add Shipper, add the shipper details, and click Save where it'll be added to the shipment. And for the commodity below, just click into the commodity where you'll be brought to the commodity details page. In this example, I'll change the quantity and weight. Then, at the bottom, click Save and back to AC Manifest where you'll be brought back to the AC Manifest details page. Since we've made all the changes to the shipment now, go to the top of the eManifest and click Sync with CBP, where the status will change to 2 yellow bars, transmitted. And when the status updates to 3 blue bars, complete manifest on file with CBP, Customs will then have all the shipment changes that were just made. It's also recommended to print, fax, or email a new detailed driver lead sheet, as it will contain the updated quantity. In scenarios where an AC manifest will no longer be crossing and will need to be canceled, just go to the top of your AC manifest that's already on file and click Cancel eManifest, where the status will change to 2 yellow bars, transmitted. And after about a minute or so, will change to 1 red bar, canceled, where the manifest has been removed from Customs. Congratulations! You now know how to make changes on an already existing AC manifest and cancel it with CBP. With eManifest Sync, almost all changes can be made by changing information including trip numbers, ETA changes, shipment control number changes, and more by clicking Sync with CBP after the changes have been made. Try it out for yourself and see how easy changing your AC manifest can be. And if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.